step forward into the light. The mysteries I have to offer are as infinite as the grains of sand scattered across the floor. What is your question?
Oh, wise Oracle, how do I reverse the curse and turn everyone back from stone?
Wow, that's a real question. I don't know. It's a mystery.
Well, then, how do I get my stolen bracers back?
Ah, another mystery.
Yes, that's why I came to you, the Oracle.
Oh, yes. Well, circling that, I'm just the priest. The Oracle here turned to stone, but the smoke here is something else. The youth in sand is called sand because it's between the sea and the land?
Have you seen a little guy with golden hair? No? I'm going to go. What's so funny?
You said the goat twice, but you still haven't left.
My brother was turned to stone and I can't save him. The one person I tried to help robbed me. And all you can do is laugh.
Whoa! Those are all true. Are you an oracle? On your way out. Can you pick me up something? I'm starving!
Father of your line is not father of your kin. A mountain, crowned with flowing locks, is how you win. The monster shambles, hungry for immortal flaws. The true hero owns them all, stolen from the beast's jaws. With the winged herald's aid, go on the attack, and sooner than later, change them all back. A pearl of seas, forge fires lit, a wise child convinced, a feather's weight of wit. Eldest of Thetis, father overthrown, hero on high, it's time for you to come home.
Whoa. Now that was a prophecy.
What was? Isn't it weird how prophecy ends with I see? But in this case, I don't?
Stop! Thief!
You can have these bracelets back. You're going to need them where you're going. Come with me.
No!
Look, I'm sorry about stealing from you. It's just something I do, it's
kind of a problem. So, we good?
Not even remotely.
I needed an offering for the Oracle. I thought you were a nobody, and I didn't like your face. But that's all behind us now. We have to go.
Didn't like my...
We don't have much time. He will be here soon.
Who?
I have just a ticket for you to make it to the mainland. Where are those wings?
These?
Now who's the thief? Don't look so smug. They won't fly yet anyway. You have to find the other piece.
What do you mean, fly?
Focus. After that, we need a jar stolen from Aeolus.
It's in there?
I'll go begin the preparations. Meet me at the top of the observatory with the jar.
I... don't understand.
You're in grave danger. Help me help you.
Okay, but about what you said earlier... And you're gone. Okay, well, gotta figure out how to get past that barrier.
Thank you. If Phoenix looked at the top of the observatory tower, the planetaria could be seen.
Planetary Hubiwati?
It depicts the orbit of planets and... You know what? Never mind.
The wall is crumbling. I wonder if there's a way to break through it.
As Phoenix continued her journey, she couldn't help but wonder if her story would one day be told amongst the stars.
Hermes always says, the stars tell stories, but I don't get it. It's like I can't read.
Somehow that doesn't surprise me.
Looks like I'll need to solve this to get to the missing wing piece.
You can't solve the stars. The stars solve you. At least that's what a seer named Miss Clea once told me. And I won't tell you what happened after that. but those stars were bright.
She stole your money.
She did, yes. But I turned her into a juniper berry. So, overall, not a bad night.
Welcome to the Golden Isle. In remembrance of my greatest success and my greatest failure. May the gods accept my offering. May I see you again. Icarus. These are the great Daedalus' wings! He must have built everything here too! All these temples! I can't imagine losing a son like that. What it does to you.
What? I didn't kill Icarus! Daedalus' faulty wings did that!
And where is Daedalus now? I see. Silence.
I'm sure Phoenix will find out. Eventually.
labyrinthine path before Phoenix seemed daunting, but the light of endless stars helped show the way.
Know where cargo goes to die.
Thank you.
As Phoenix traveled through the underworld, her thoughts turned toward her mother and father. Were they safe in Argos? Had they too been transformed? Phoenix
Ford,
couldn't help
a but... huge monster appears! It's ginormous, but Phoenix just laughed.
So you want to dance, huh?
Oh, it's perfect!
The adorable monster was ever so playful. Everything she had prayed for to take her mind off her worries. It was a gift from Olympus she would treasure forever, deep within her vulnerable, yet ever-expanding
heart. Ah, fine! Have it your way! Just don't make me vomit!
Phoenix faced the monster, ready. The monster attacked.
Said this was Aeolus's jar. I thought it would be a jar with the god of winds on it, not in it. This little thing can't contain the wind. That's impossible. I thought you said you were preparing something.
Yeah, preparing for you to return. You got the wings?
Yes.
Damn. Not really good as new, but what is?
Something new?
You have the jar, right? Get ready to open it.
What is that?
You deceitful thing! You thought you could escape me?
Who stole something from that thing?
I told you, it's a problem.
Tweet, delivery boy. You do not deserve the crown you were given.
We'll take you down, Typhon, just like before.
We? There is no we. Not anymore.
Phoenix, no!
Ah! your wings! I can't!
I have you now!
Okay, we need to get to safety. Stat.
What was that monster?
Typhon.
Not the Typhon.
Oh, you have no idea. Gonna get to the Hall of the Gods, then we can talk. You ready to fly?
These were Daedalus's wings. The Daedalus? The great inventor?
So?
So, they didn't work right and killed his son.
You'll be fine. Just don't fly too close to Helios. And also don't try to go to the bathroom during turbulence. You should make it to the mainland without crashing. Probably.
You literally robbed me, and now you're saving me. Why?
I didn't follow most of what the Oracle ran through. But if the prophecy is on the money, hero on high, you're the only one who can stop Typhon from remaking the world.
We don't even know if it's about me.
For someone trying to help everyone right and left, maybe you should accept help once in a while.
What are you talking about?
Fate's alive! How is the Winged Herald supposed to provide aid when you won't let me?
With the Winged Herald's aid? Wait, Winged Herald? No way! You are...
Hermes! I like telling half-truths, playing tricks, and taking long runs on the beach. Now, can we go, please? The other gods need our help.
Other gods? You mean all the stories are real?
Something's wrong with your face. It's doing that slack-jawed thing again. Fly to the Golden Isle. Meet me at the Hall of the Gods. I'll be waiting.
And with that, Hermes disappeared. Phoenix gazed across the narrow band of sea at the peaks and valleys of the Golden Isle ahead. The long path to her true destiny lay stretched out before her.
Wait! That was just a prologue? How does it take someone that long to begin a story? Odysseus made it home faster.
She's about to jump. Be quiet and listen.
Ah!
Suddenly, the majestic form of a wild creature caught Phoenix's eye. If Phoenix... Phoenix wanted to tame the beautiful beast. The mortal would have to befriend it first.
Why are you whispering?
Because I don't want to scare it away.
What are you on? Because can I have some?
The sight of the Great Hall took Phoenix's breath away.
This is incredible!
It's all right. Could use some updating. The golem motif is a bit played out.
So, we're safe here.
Remember that thing I stole from Typhon? It was an itty-bitty piece of his eye, to hide this place from his terrifying gaze.
You're welcome.
You said this is the Hall of the Gods. Well, where are the others?
Let me start from the beginning.
With his hand on Phoenix's shoulder, Hermes recounted the tale of Typhon, destroyer of gods. Typhon, born of Gaia, was a terrible, cruel beast who vowed to free the Titans and obliterate the gods. He challenged Zeus for the rule of the cosmos. Fortunately, Typhon was defeated.
Damn straight he was!
And imprisoned under a mountain, where he could do no more harm.
I got to get back into that kind of shape again.
For thousands of years, Typhon festered, until Helios was eclipsed, and burning stars fell from the heavens. The stars burnt through Typhon's chain, and in an explosion of fire and smoke, Typhon burst from the mountain. The gods had wronged and tortured him.
Never again!
He vowed.
This world will be cleansed. The gods will pay!
And so, Typhon sought his revenge.
Destroy the veil that separates this hallowed land from the underworld! Let Tartarus walk among the gods! Tremble, devour, and turn this life-forged god to dust! Come, Olympians! Brandish your weapons and face me! You have underestimated my power and work in your hubris! Bow to my unseatable perfection!
Some gods fled in fear. Others stayed to fight. Many were captured. Typhon split them apart, cleaving their essences from them, and transforming them irrevocably. In a final, desperate attempt to save their lands, the gods called on the heroes of old, the last warriors who had more than a few drops of god's blood remaining in their veins.
Weak and selfish! Your heroes will exist as shadows of their former selves, serving me forever!
The gods had failed, and so had the heroes. But just when all hope seemed lost...
So yeah, a lot of fighting and losing. And now you are our only remaining hope to restore these lands to their former glory and save the world from chaos. All we have, Phoenix, is you. No pressure.
I kind of lost track of who's who. Is that one with the spiky hair you or Typhon?
Forget it. The vanquished gods need to be reunited with their severed essences to regain their power. And then, together, you must defeat Typhon.
This is honestly a lot. I wish my brother was here.
Look, kid, I'm not perfect. I'm the guy who escorted Pandora to Earth for Zeus's sake. But maybe, just maybe, you're the right hero at the right time. Also, you're literally all we've got, seeing as how everyone else has been defeated. Good luck! I'll be right here, doing nothing. I mean, beginning preparations.
Thanks. I think.
Oh, there's that face again. Fine. Your best starting point is to reach the top of the other statues on the Golden Isle, so you can track the missing gods. Find them, and they should be able to help you locate their stolen essences. Although, they haven't been themselves, so I'm really not sure.
What's that mean?
Guess you'll find out.
Phoenix, think. What would my brother do? Ligeron would probably take on Typhon single-handedly, like when he bested the entire Spartan fleet. Who am I kidding? I'm in way over my head. Is this where the gods get their dental exams?
No, it's where we rip off our skin to change our appearance.
Huh. Still better than visiting the dentist. What's this?
Not sure. Hades had it delivered. Deposit an offering for the ferryman, and unexpected help could very well arrive. Be careful, though. Argo broke the last gift from the underworld, and look what happened to him.
Who's Argo?
Exactly. Those are a few ideas for ways to stick it to Typhon. You mortals seem to need an incentive, so I'll pay you Electrum for accomplishing each. And since I'm the god of merchandise, you can spend it right here on, you guessed it, merchandise.
Ooh, creative.
Or you could always just pay me your own Electrum.
I thought the incentive was for me.
I'm the god of financial gain.
those prices. Wow.
I'm also the god of thieves. We all have our vices.
What's that underneath?
It's a chore chart. Someone has to get Ares to clean up after himself. Ever tried to get blood out of a sea of blood? Now that is a feat. Any Electrum burning a hole in your pocket?
Nice cauldron!
Phoenix let the empty compliment die in the ensuing silence, and instead tried to focus on potential potion recipes.
Oh! Is this Hephaestus's forge?
You're cute. Try not to impale yourself on anything.
But Phoenix wasn't listening. She was drawn to the forge by a hidden force. The Aramantine she'd gathered, calling out to be reshaped.
There's that wonderful smell again.
Ambrosia is life. You want increased protection? Distill it here and drink up. Then enjoy the ride. One time, Athena downed that whole Kilix and destroyed the entire Greek fleet right after she had sided with them in battle. It was epic. Sorry. Guess you just had to be there.
Many of my relatives were. They died.
And I told Athena not to do that. But did she listen? No.
I'm here selling, if you're buying. Thank you.
this is where you train?
Oh gods, no. What a waste of me time. Just cheat using Zeus's lightning to enhance your muscles and stamina. That's what I do.
You're an inspiration.
I get that a lot.
Ha ha!
What was that? Yeah!
What?